performance.
The names of the strokes and the modes. There are essentially five basic strokes we're going to use in this technique. They are named from the number of notes the stick sounds during one down, up, or open, close cycle of the hand. We have the two-note stroke, one, two, one, two, one, two. I let the stick recoil and close my hand and pick it up. Three-note stroke, we're going to insert a bounce in between the open and the close movement. So we're going to be open, bounce, close, open, bounce, close, open, bounce, close. I open my hand, I use my fingers to play that middle note, and then I close my hand. The four-note stroke, two bounces between the open and close, open, bounce, bounce, close, open, bounce, bounce, close, open, bounce, bounce, close, open, bounce, bounce, close. In the bounce mode, I'm trying to use my fingers. Notice how the back of my hand is not moving that much when I play the bounce strokes. There are two modes of operation for the stick, separate mode and continuous mode. Separate mode means there's a space between the recycling of the open and close of the hand. For example, the two-note stroke in separate mode, open, close, space, open, close, space, open, close, open, close, open, close. Continuous mode, we take the space out. Open, close, open, close, open, close, open, close, open, close, open. Three-note stroke, separate mode. Continuous mode. Four-note stroke, separate mode. Continuous mode. Now, one thing I found helpful is to practice these not only with one each hand individually, but even as unisons. For example, the two-note stroke, separate mode, also known as the double shuffle. Continuous mode. Three-note stroke. Continuous mode. And the four-note stroke. Separate mode. Continuous mode. Now let's look at synchronizing the hands. Let's start with the singled four, which is the two-note stroke in continuous mode. The key to doing this is to have one hand chase the other. So for example, if we move very slowly, we get the right hand moving in open, close, open, close, open, close, open, close. I'm going to have the left hand chase the right hand. So the sequence becomes open, open, close, close, open, open, close, close, open, open, close, close, open, open, close, close. call this the singled four because there are four notes in this cycle. Open, open, close, close. One, two, three, four. There's actually a parallel in the world of hand drumming for this technique that's called the heel-toe technique, or heel-heel-toe-toe. Well, I'm not really a hand drummer. This is the sequence. It's the same kind of thing. The three-note stroke. Again, we'll call this the singled six because there are six notes in this cycle. Again, one hand's going to chase the other. Open, bounce, close, open, bounce, close, open, bounce, close, open, bounce, close. Six. Next, the singled eight, four-note strokes in continuous mode. Three, four, one, two, three, four. Form B can be found on page 100. A little faster. A little faster. Try that one more time. A little faster.